So, this is an interesting technical challenge. Drifting uphill. The additional inertia is a very intriguing factor in how you achieve the optimal corner approach. Alejandra said this was her first drift car. That makes sense. Abundant parts, reliable, and easy to work on too. As before, we're running some informal leaderboards for all of these little drives, and I've worked up a few of Haley's accolades. Have a look at them. There's a bit of a reward for doing them all.
I'll take a look. Call me for the next one.
When you've got a moment. Drop by the Copper Canyon.